It's the kitchen and the living room now. We're gonna go through the hallway. It's the kids' bathroom. Large bathroom. This is the bomb shelter, the Mamad. To a very wide hallway. This is the half room. You see it's plenty big to be used as a bedroom for one child, even bunk beds. This is the other children's room. Very large room. An area where they took it down the sink, could be put back easily. Central air conditioning. And the parents' room. And that's an ensuite bathroom.